When I grow up, I want to be a doctor because I want to help the sick people feel better. Being a strong woman is important because you can help other people and you'll feel happy that you have helped somebody.